Waves it forward. Knocks it away. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority.
Tries a shot! And he's done it! And it's Borussia Dortmund who take the lead!
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.